What's going on, family? This is Chris Fry with Media TV, and I'm going to be coming to you with this news. Family, if y'all want to email me some stories, you can email me some stories at firemanpvc@gmail.com. If you want to donate to the PayPal, you can donate to the PayPal at firemanpvc@gmail.com. So, family, hope y'all having a wonderful evening, being safe, staying out of trouble. Love y'all. So, family, we about to get into this article right quick. So, we got a Peckerwood. We got a cracker escape the damn prison. Now, how the hell this motherfucker escaped the damn this cracker inmate escaped the damn prison of the jail? Check him out, y'all. That nigga look toast. He look fried. Say inmate escapes from Alabama prison for elderly and sick. Fuck out of here. They said this was published by the Associated Press. Hamilton, Alabama. Authorities say a 61-year-old inmate has escaped from Alabama prison for elderly and sick prisoners. A statement from the Department of Corrections said Davis Curtis Woods was wearing only white boxer shorts when he fled the Hamilton Age Infirm Center on Monday morning. How the hell did he get out? That's what I'm trying to find out. How the fuck did this motherfucker get out, man? That's not making no fucking sense. The medium security prison in northwestern Alabama is reserved for inmates who are elderly or have special medical needs. Wood is serving a life sentence for burglary. He was sentenced in Mobile County in 1994. Damn, I was three at the time. So, that's about it. So, the Peckerwood escaped the prison. He escaped. But I'm trying to find out, family, how the fuck did this motherfucker escape? But they make sure that they keep a close eye on black people that's in prison for minor small shit like weed. You feel what I'm saying? But they let this motherfucker escape. That don't make no motherfucking sense, man. That don't make no sense. No sense whatsoever. No motherfucking sense. This nigga get all the privileges and all this fucking bullshit and talking about, oh, he's sick and stuff like that. Nobody won't hear that bullshit. If your ass went and never fucking did the burglary and shit like that, then your ass wouldn't be sitting in jail, sitting in prison, serving life. Goddamn, this motherfucker's... He's serving a life sentence for burglary. God damn. So you already know he's going to die. He's going to die in prison. This is what happens, family. When you try to go, doing shit that you ain't supposed to be doing. Robbing motherfuckers, burglarizing, and all this extra crazy shit, you know. This is what happens. And you already know anytime we do something, we get punished 10 times worse. So, please. And I want to say again, please make sure, family, you train your kids right and stuff like that. Because you don't want them getting into the habit of stealing when they're getting older, teenager and stuff like that. You don't want them stealing. Because that's what happened to them. They'll be sitting in a juvenile hall for a long time. Or if they're 17 to 18, they'll make sure his ass end up for at least about a good 10 to 15 years and fuck up his whole damn life and shit like that. So, family, y'all smash that like button for me. I repeat, smash that like button for me. Subscribe to the channel. Y'all drop your comments. I put the link down in the description down below. Y'all let me know what y'all think about this Peckerwood cracker. And I'll be back with another one. I'm out.